the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? One size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Sidney Marks.
Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark will be your host.
With me, Sidney Marks.
Wow!
Raw heroes!
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Bella. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history. And the crowd goes wild! pay. Who could forget the Glarg invasion of Kurwal? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, but once he grabs some ammo, of course. Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You've got a sweet bounty on your head, Wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. I would bet the Blargs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have! Incoming.
Our hero's story, Ratchet, the last known Lombax. whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
This! Print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Incoming!
The train's pulling away. Let's go. Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Oh, right, the train to Bountyville!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Sand sharks from above. A very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. When did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
That's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from the Nefarious first?
Stuff.
out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Zircon is eager to see your selection. You have a good eye. Back again.
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Don't let him get to the bar!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's catch the fairies.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant. Oh dear, he is targeting us. His defenses are weakening. Certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me. Oh.
boarded! Get off me, ship! Foul creature!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Oh dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Like green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage!
Clank! After that ship, how can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You want to bring the party to every fight, Mr.
The only weapon who has destroyed little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party, Mr. Fun Guy. Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics, which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun.
That one is coming real soon, hun! Glad to be of service!
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
I have been sent. Their evasion is a criminal offense.
Absolutely.
What?
me here.
Spybot must have Omega-level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead. Spybot's mine. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Paul is hunting in the known universe.
The Emperor says we're at war with you.
Are those cracks in the dimension? Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Oh, great. This is just what I needed today.
Covers everything here. Nice.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first. Phantom, where are you? Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom? Is there a Phantom around here?
Nope, only a dancing machine. Watch out now!
How does the Emperor find time to turn up plans?
be the Phantom by any chance, would ya?
Oh, I'm afraid that inquisitive yet accusatory tone. You are
resistance alert! Resistance alert!
Can't believe first mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name! Gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, big guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
My brain has been pierced!
Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Hey, wait!
There he is! The fuzzball from the club!
Oh, boy.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance number? Oh, I will make no...
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. Shh. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy class dash. Well, doesn't temporarily. Further, jump and Phantom Dash! That's what I like to see.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe. Just stay close.
Phantom! Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, love Maxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Celebrate that!
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Zircon?
We gotta come back, Zircon!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
I command you to dismember yet another enemy of my beloved Emperor!
Here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to do that? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside.
Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Thank you.
Phantom think this bolt prank will help me get back to the bazaar? This is fast. Is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. To be the access console.
Running in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Missile systems engaged. Good luck. Survived the journey. Now die.
As I can. I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Huh?
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Ah! are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. My hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Well.
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret that warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges.
That one is just begging for an upgrade!
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Smarty bot, What is this place?
I am a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear!
So cool!
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
Now if we could get away from this acid...
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz!
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
It's See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friend. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? You look where your friend is, you Rosalina.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Xerkes. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Xerkes? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet! You got the bolt, sugar! Treat yourself! Looks like you...
Who doesn't love a date?
Somehow. Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for! Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities! The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. Yes. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. Yeah. They look like them because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, they will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
This should give me a lift.
Thank you.
one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort, you, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Within range.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Rift thing.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Thank you.
as well.
Just finished locking down your hideout when those troublemakers showed up. Don't y'all worry about your hideout. No, everything. Now, if you talk to whoever's flying that seeker beam, tell them to stop making such a
Come on, Bridge. Seriously? There has to be another way across.
You will not succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home. And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this. It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
How did this get here? Locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that. Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in the Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Thank you.
amphibious explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, Bolts! I'm coming! That secret pit's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business.